Fuse Pilates, and I want to talk a little bit about something called head ramping today. You probably have never heard of head ramping. There's no good reason why you should have. But what head ramping is, in its simplest terms, is it's moving your head backwards so that your head is properly stacked on top of your shoulders and on top of your spine. So most of us who have desk jobs, we're sitting at a desk all day and we sort of hunch over. So we're rounding in your upper back, your shoulders move forward, your head moves forward, your hands move up, your shoulders move up. You sort of create this like good zombie apocalypse look, but you definitely don't want to take that home with you. So in terms of head ramping, imagine that you have books on top of your head. Now what books they are doesn't really matter. So it could be Twilight, could be French existentialism. In my case, we've got the Game of Thrones series. But you take your entire head, balancing books on it, and you move it back so that your ear ends up stacked over your shoulder. And then you want to make sure that your shoulders are sort of relaxed and back. And that puts your head in proper alignment. It does wonderful things for your shoulders. It relieves a lot of upper back pain. And it makes you stand up taller and look more attractive to people of the same sex or opposite sex, depending on what you're into. For Fuse Pilates, I'm Mariska. Until next time, stay hardcore.